family to feed, so let's get into this tea. Blueface mom says Jaidyn snubbed her show, but defends her not having food in her house. That lady is a weirdo. So child, let's get into it.
Hey everyone, how are you guys doing? So Blueface mom has been on Instagram Live promoting her show, Ciot. I think that's how to say it. It is toxic flipped backwards. The memberships are $5.99 a month. But she has been saying that she's going to raise the price to $8.99. And things are going so well for her, she says, that she is going to start unblocking haters so they can buy memberships. Does that make sense? So in this Instagram Live, she talks about loyalty, that even when they are not loyal to her, she is still loyal to them. She spoke on Blueface and Jaidyn's current family situation with CPS and the strippers. And she basically said that Jaidyn probably didn't stock the pantry with food because she was too busy cleaning. Back to the loyalty part, she's definitely in her feelings when it comes to Jaidyn not supporting her show. And she did say that Jaidyn should have been the first person to share her show trailer, but Jaidyn didn't. Listen to what she had to say.
Not Jaidyn should have been the first one to share her show trailer. What is wrong with Mama Blueface?
When I push go, it ain't going to be $5.99. I already got my money back. Thank y'all. I appreciate it. I really do. I got my money back plus enough money to shoot the next episode. So I'm in the clear. So right now, if you a hater, you could just go watch it just to be extra, because I'm in the clear for the next episode. So the next episode will be shot on Wednesday, and I'll probably drop it on Sunday or Monday. You know what I'm saying? We working on the budget, but you know what? That budget is coming through, honey. That show looks like better than I ain't even gonna say whose. But yeah, best editor. I flew him all the way here from Ohio, so it ain't gonna be no jig.
So her show, like she actually made a show like on some zoo shit.
Shit where people being weird. I all the family working on my team. I went and got my people. So ain't gonna be no jiggity shit. Oh, I'm about to do this. No, you ain't about to do shit. That's my blood. Everybody on my team is part of my team. I'm not working with nobody in LA. Y'all doing all some weird shit.
Why are you driving and live? How old are we?
Yeah, my shit disappearing. Paying people off? No, you ain't paying these people off. You ask these people to pay something off on me, then you might come up missing. So,
what?
We don't make it do what it do.
Yeah, do y'all live stream and drive? But not only that, do you live stream and drive and hold your phone? What the hell? Live stream drive and holding the phone is like crazy. Y'all know I'm in my feelings because my boy, you know what I'm saying? Anything with a car right now triggers the hell out of me. But I just think that's crazy as hell that she's doing that. What are you doing? I'm saying, like,
shade is necessary. It gets hot out this bitch. Shade is necessary. Remember that.
And now she thinks she talking big boy shit because she got a show.
Now, if you talking nasty on here, I'm going to block you. You ain't going to never be able to watch that.
Well, that's not true.
I subscribe, but I can't access Six-Hot Insta page. Why you blocked on that page? You just said something fucked up on that other page.
What life is about. So I need people talk shit unless they get on your damn nerves, like you know who that be in my comments.
Unblock y'all in a minute. Now that we know how.
I bet she in here with a fake page right now, like.
Get our pages back. If something get jacked, you know what I'm saying? I know how to get my page back now. So, we good.
Just cussed out my son and his friend. Top speed coming from Six Flags was 97 miles per hour. I went the fuck off. My son was a passenger. He know damn well he should have said, let me off the next exit. Word. So I'm talking about getting London a car, not London, Ray a car. Not getting it tomorrow, you know what I'm saying? But just getting her a car, obviously. She's going to turn 16 next year, and I'm like, shit. I'm tired of taking her to the mall. Take yourself. Girl, her mama looked at me like, no the fuck she not. I'm like, oh, she not ready. Okay, nah. So I get it. Not hell, I don't be wanting to ride with nobody either. Like, because anybody they riding with. I have a friend whose brothers died because they died together because one of them wanted to speed and go crazy. It was a mess.
Y'all come over here and talk that shit to push all the buttons you want. But anyway, Lady Luck, did you subscribe? I love you too. Did you subscribe with some love? Because when I get over here to this destination,
it's... me too, Shauna. I'm like, hold on, wait a... Oh, hey, friend.
It's
going to
go from
$5.99
to $8.99.
I thought I was the only one.
And then all of a sudden, be like, oh, my God, I love Carlissa. Because then my people over there, too. I got people everywhere. I'm trying to tell y'all. I know people that know people. So don't try to jump on this bandwagon after I push this button. I'm talking about you've been down with me from the get-down.
I ain't gonna lie.
I'm loyal to mine, as you can.
Blueface mama done got a little bit of clout from him, and this is why he don't claim her. I know he is sick of her ass.
See, they, even when they ain't loyal to me, I'm loyal to them.
So sick of her ass.
Nakia B says she subscribed. Okay, I'm fucking with Nakia. She said, I'm quiet. Oh, okay. I don't know how you
just got off live a few minutes ago before you went live, friend. And most of it was about Krishan. Good. Another video. Oh, crazy.
I wouldn't have blocked you for being quiet. Only time I block somebody is if they tell me that or something weird like that. That's the only time I be blocking people. So you can win. If you don't
she
win.
Said something about his meat the other day. I hope somebody got that. I didn't get to get it. Cap. I got it as a screenshot, but I didn't get her whole live.
Too far left for some people you don't even know. Like, I don't even want you near me. Like, that's just too far left for some people that you don't know.
But for her to keep speaking about his penis is probably one of the weirdest things I've heard in 2023. Like, talking about your son, meat is just beyond me. Like, you know how when you younger, not younger, when they're younger, you like, girl, my son's slanging or some shit like that. He is a grown-ass man at this point, baby. So what you talking about his meat for? He's a little past the a young man. He even find it weird.
Like, stop the house with food. She probably was too busy cleaning.
Why my mama gotta keep talking about my dick? Like, what the fuck?
That motherfucker. How about that? She probably was too busy. Some people don't want to put no food in maybe she didn't get to the pantry yet. You know what I'm saying? When you move back into somewhere that looks like a trap house, you got to bleach all that shit down. Give her a chance to clean up that shit, okay?
Then she talking about his house.
Now, come on now.
He is an opposition.
You know you wouldn't go stock no pantry up. Maybe she didn't make it to the pantry yet. That was a whole lot to clean up. Y'all done thanks to y'all. Y'all done already made sure I'm covered for the next episode. So I will shoot the next episode this Tuesday and Wednesday. So on Tuesday and Wednesday, we be back at it. And the second one gonna be better than the first one. And the first one is lit. You're not even gonna know. I done seen y'all watching this stuff. I know what's going on. Supporting
you. Live and driving, y'all, is out of this world. Like, you're reading and driving.
Like you supported their ass, right? Have I not been right?
Am I tripping or is she driving?
With her, like, I don't even let my mama talk about James. I swear to God, I don't let nobody talk shit about my grandkids' moms. Like, nothing. Now, I talk shit about them because they mine. But I don't let nobody ask my entire family, even when they was little, why are you supporting that? I have never in my life, and nobody in my family fucks with Jane, okay?
cap.
And then you take five, you should have been the first one to post my shit. But that's what Callie was talking about. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you
speed check recorded ahead.
Speed check even went off on the damn phone. Oh, no seatbelt. Who did not notice that?
I'm going to head over here and press this button.
Wait. She ain't got
no. I don't have no problem with her not helping with my show. It's God's plan. It's going to do what it got to do with and without you. I meet y'all at the top. Just make sure when you get there, you already know that how to stay there. Because there's a lot of motherfuckers that get to the top, but then don't know how to maintain.
Like, she is the prime example of a person getting money, like, or she's a prime example of a person that ain't never had no money type shit, or ain't never had no type of success. Sis is losing it.
No, we appreciate y'all. We appreciate everybody who played a part in all of this coming to fruition.
Okay, so you heard what Miss Clarissa had to say. And yeah, Jaidyn has not shared Miss Clarissa's trailer to any of her social media. She has not mentioned it. It's almost like it doesn't exist. And here is Miss Clarissa, of course, making excuses for Jaidyn and Blueface, especially with their current situation with CPS. So what are your thoughts?
She crazy. I think that this lady has lost a damn mind. And I see why Blueface don't claim her. Like, real shit. Y'all know I don't have the best relationship with the woman that had me. Don't even know the bitch. Okay? So, I may be biased on giving a fuck about the lady. So, I kind of don't blame him. She is a opposition to his whole organization. So, y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comment section below. If you were Blueface's, if you was Blueface, would you claim your mama the way she acted? All right. I'm done with this video. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Hell yeah.